So here we are at Willow Wicks Farmers Market. I came over here to get some groceries, and on the way over I found this like ultimate extreme motocross track that's like $120 for a weekend pass. So I'm not going to be able to go to that, but I can at least sit there across the fence and watch all these kids jumping 20 feet in the air. So we'll see what's inside. Okay, so I just checked out. I got 2 ears of corn, a pint of blueberries, a pint of straw, a pint of cherries, some garlic, some green onions, some green beans, a thing of local honey, some tomatoes, and a couple of red potatoes for $23. Groceries complete. Almost fits.